to be so fine.
Sounds like you've given up already.
Come on! Isn't this the time of life when we're supposed to give everything a shot? Yeah, but he's already got Ronze for a fiancé.
Oh yeah! Is it true they were betrothed as kids?
Oh yeah, right. Guess there really is no point trying, huh? Oh well.
Koharuin?
Ronze, good to see you again, young lady.
Yes, it has been some time, Mr. Nagi.
Hey, Ronze, what say you move in and be our daughter instead of Koharu?
That's so mean.
Yeah, Pops. Real funny joke there.
Well, we're off then.
See you later.
Your father is so funny, Koharu.
Wanna trade?
How's my daughter doing?
Long story. Wanna hear it?
Nah, that's okay.
One thing. Your daughter doesn't need me to babysit her anymore.
If you're saying that, I know it has to be true. It's kind of a relief, to be honest.
Thank you.
Xenofactor, activate! Show me what you can do. Here it goes!
Use this! Try this!
We didn't even work up a sweat.
We can eat.